Come on, guys. Come on.
Come on, guys. Come on. Look at her run. Here she goes. Come on.
No. Oh, there she goes. We're going to unplug the fence so that Kim doesn't get electrocuted. There we go. So while the bison are occupied with eating back there, Kim's going to go in and get Thor's cone. It wasn't that far out in the muck, was it?
Not too bad. With him.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I better hurry
and get this out of here. Or move quickly. Yeah. He's occupied. Yeah, look at all the mud.
Until the food's gone.
Yeah, until the food's gone. Then. Mm-hmm. Here, I put this thing out here. And I haven't seen him hitting on it yet. Oh yeah, oh, look at her.
Apparently she's not hungry.
Look at her, she's just a big ham.
Yeah, she is.
If you guys can see it or not, but look at all that hair on the scratching tree here. Look at all that. All the way around. So we got ourselves some diatomaceous earth. We're going to hand some of that off to Kim there. I'm going to stay on this side of the fence where it's safe. I did. This is proof it was an accident. But yeah, as you guys can maybe see from some of the video, the flies are really out now, so.
Sorry, he's coming.
Yeah, I see that. That's alright. Run, honey, run.
He's making me nervous. Because you're going to see I left a big clump there.
Yeah, yeah, he'll find it and roll around.
And I'm going to get out.
Success.
Yes. Good job. Sad eye. The baby's like, hello, I'm back here.
Kicks it right up. There he goes.
My turn. Time to wallow.
Are you a happy bison?
Yeah,
yeah. Get all covered up. More hair stuck to a tree.
It's my turn.
Chicken got out of there.
Almost got crushed. It's like, get off of me. Hi, honey. Hi, baby.
put her to sleep.
She goes, where are you going?
There's Piper over there, like she's in exile.
There's Piper over there.
Piper, what happened?
Piper!
Oh, here she comes.
Oh, here she comes. It's a good puppy. Are you a good puppy?
As long as you don't go in with the bison.
Yeah,
good puppy. There. Oh, yeah, that's a good doggy.